Welcome back. And serial killer Peter Dupas will die in jail after he was sentenced to life with no parole for murdering Messina Halvagas. It's the third life term for Dupas, who police say is a suspect in three other murders.
United in grief and now justice. Christina Halvagas and Pam O'Donnell both lost their daughters to Peter Dupas. The serial killer today received his third life sentence with no chance of parole over the savage, frenzied murder of Messina Halvagas at Faulkner Cemetery 13 years ago. She'd gone there to care for her grandmother's grave. The sentencing judge telling court Messina was in the wrong place, the wrong time, because Dupas was on the hunt.
She wasn't in the wrong place at the wrong time. She was doing the right thing at the right time. It was that inferior coward that was in the wrong place at the wrong time. He didn't belong in this world.
He'd killed Margaret Maher a month before, Nicole Patterson 2 years later, her mother in court.
I've suffered with them, knowing them well, and their pain's my pain.
A nervous Dupas surrounded in court by the families of those he'd destroyed.
And I pray to God that I will never, ever have another one like these.
The judge said Dupas's contempt for women's lives sprung from a deep-seated, perverted hatred of them. Its source as much a mystery now as it was a decade ago. He's a suspect in three other murders, the oldest 25 years ago. The Halvagas family say the man who's taken so many lives should pay with his own.
Personally, I wish for capital punishment.
Dupas's lawyers are considering an appeal. As for prosecutors...
Thanks. What do you think of Peter Dupas?
I couldn't answer that.
Christopher Still, 10 News.